boys. I'm sorry the major discharged you.
Well, I'm all fed up on Egypt anyway. The next time I come here, I'm going someplace else.
Oh, Mary. Oh, you don't have to do that. You know, Mary, the only reason I came here was to see you every day.
Yeah, you don't think I came here to look at that puss of yours, do you?
Can I help it if this is my face?
No, but you can stay in the house, can't you?
Boys, don't argue. I'll speak to Father. Oh, Daddy. Daddy.
Well, how much is it this time?
You financed this expedition, didn't you, Daddy?
Yes.
Well, then you should have a little influence around here.
Well, I presume so. Why?
Won't you tell the major to give the boys their jobs back?
Oh. Well, we'll see what we can do. Oh, Major.
Yes, Mr. Smith?
Perhaps you've been a little hasty with the boys here. Couldn't you, as a favor to my daughter, myself, give them their jobs back?
Well, if you say so, Mr. Smith, but to be quite frank with you, both are imbeciles and very incompetent.
Gee, Major, thanks. Come with me with that swell.
Well, Mary, you better get ready. We're going back to town.
All right, Daddy. Harry, will you help me put the saddle on my donkey?
Yes, ma'am. Now you see who's favorite around here, don't you?
By the way, did you ever ride a donkey?
No.
Well, get on to yourself.
Yep.
Oh, Major, you better send that mummy up to the hotel. I'll have it crated there.
I'll have it sent up right away. Hey, Abdullah, how about doing a favor for a brother Egyptian?
You Egyptian?
I used to be a full-blooded Egyptian, but I sold my blood for a transfusion, now I'm a half-breed. Come on in here with me, will you?
Well, Major, I'll say goodbye.
Goodbye. The mummy will be over at your hotel in an hour.
Oh, thanks.
Goodbye, Mary.
Goodbye, Harry.
Goodbye.
Oh, boy, will Harry be sore when he finds out I'm up at the hotel with Mary. Some idea, eh, Abby?
You sure work fast, Mr. Kenneth.
I'll say I do. I had the 7 years itch once and scratched it out in a week. Yes, I did. Ouch, wait a minute. You better put a zipper on this thing. I may want to get out in a hurry. You know, I guess that old King Fooey was a gay old bird at that, eh, Ab?
He had 1,000 wives scattered all over the country.
He must have had a bicycle.
Get your partner and deliver that mummy over to the hotel.
Mary's hotel?
Certainly.
Oh, Kenneth! 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 Kenneth!